Hey guys! So today I'm going to be doing a video on my school night routine. I did a summer one or a school, I don't remember. It was been a long time ago though. So, a while back. So, yeah, let's get started. So, I've already brushed my teeth and I take a shower in the morning. Tomorrow I'm going to take a shower in the morning. So, bye! So I'm just gonna get into my pajamas and yeah, I'm gonna go over the magician area and yeah, keep you waiting. Give you some music. Get my pajamas on, which tonight are this flip-flop shirt, orange, and then these shorts. This is what my pajamas are for tonight. Then I just start to take my hair down after a whole day. And then after I do that, I like to get my refreshing mouth wipes, but before I do this, I have to put on my headband. Oh, I just hit my teeth. So, so now I have my face wipes, refreshing cleansing fog, and Chiki Equate Beauty. And yeah, there is a sparkle on there. You know, badazzle. So, just gonna wash off all my makeup or any other thing. Sweatshirt. Okay, so that's everything. My trash can under my desk. Just, okay. So just let my face air dry. Then after that, I usually go over to my bed area, and since tonight is Thursday, I got my school folder thing, so I have to get all that. Let's take some. I like totally singing this song. I'm going to just do a sit down and I'm going to go through all my my school stuff. Put it all away and put it on this. So here I am. And as you can see, my bed is not made from the night before. Close that up.
It's 8 o'clock.
I have a fresh bed right when I come in to lay down. Probably a really lazy movie to do this, but not here. If you're wondering what I have for dinner, I have Outback. My throw. So after I get everything, I'll just like to organize this little right here. I have two jar things. I keep my phone on my little thing, I mean. Then I just like to get out. My moisturizing lip balm, whatever I decided to put on. Here is my peeps, sauce, I spread shoes today, and put that away, and in here is this Wish It, Dream It thing. And I haven't rubbed this, I don't know, in this in a while. My last one I put in here was, I wish for my mom to let me get homeschooled next year in sixth grade. What was I thinking? So here's my next one. A wish is a dream, so I'm not gonna be sharing what it is until it comes true. That one obviously didn't come true, but I was like really mad at my school and stuff. So let's see what I'm gonna do. This mechanical pencil is like small, so I don't always wish, but I forgot the pencil. That was almost cool. So then I just keep this bat in my little thing. And my little cousin decided to put his trash in here when he was over Saturday. And I haven't opened this since, so. I think I'm gonna watch a little bit of TV. So got my remotes out. And now let's put you over here. I get in my bed and we can watch my TV. Of course. It's not going to go on right now. Here we go. Just some of our recordings. Here's the Thundermans. Getting to the actual thing. So basically, after I get tired, I just turn off my TV literally all the way because I don't want that bleeding on there. These batteries must be out. So I'm gonna have to go up there again. Yeah, now we'll go back in there. Go up there. If you wanted to know why my TV has all these spots, that's because I have a plasma TV where there's like water inside. And I have to set. After I get tired, I just like to lay in bed and go fast asleep. Yay! Okay, so bye guys. I hope you enjoy this video. Bye!